Well, the Greenville County Sheriff's Office says that a body found in a ravine yesterday is that of a missing teenager. Deputies tell us 15-year-old Clint Robitaille has died. They tell us that they do not expect foul play. Clint was reported missing and endangered on September the 16th. Yesterday, a maintenance worker discovered the body behind Eagle Trace Apartments on Lakeside Road.